How do you do the sterilization there?
So we are going for mushroom cultivation. Five mushrooms are cultivated because this is a cash crop. This is without any air pollution. I mean, the farmers, they get the straws or something, the waste materials, agricultural waste. We use it for composting. From the waste, you can make the pest. I mean, from waste of one crop, you are making, I mean, the base for the growth of another crop. So we can make compost out of the mushrooms. And a mushroom is also meant for its own. I mean, it's a dietary supplement for the human beings. Okay, no? So for the first time in 1992, two scientists were there. They discovered the mushrooms. The mushrooms were...
Stuff from bags. Okay. Already they started sprouting this.
Last. So these are the portable ones. We have made the polystyrene bags in that. We are doing this cultivation. Lactaria is delicious. It's a normal food. We call it
And after that, we have mixed it with water and vegetable waste. Here, cowdung should be more. Okay? Then two. Then water, one. In vegetable waste, water. Then it should be the ratio in 2:1:1. After that, we have to go through inlet. We are having here inlet, outlet.
Just wait a little bit. go for the second step. It's the second step